Baby. Listen, baby. Sweetie, let them talk. Our money's just as good as theirs. And never forget, on your worst day, you're twice as good as these stuck-up bitches.
Apologies.
Coming through.
Watch with
I'm staying right here.
I apologize.
Watch you.
Hey, watch where you're going.
What are you even doing here?
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Going.
Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
I'll pretend that was an accident.
Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Yeah.
You've pulled down everything Moreau and those Southern Union sickos built up. Good. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French Ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau, that asshole Remy Duval, they've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing, you have to stop Moreau.
Would you just move on?
Gotta beat on him!
You got me, Jim!
Shit's turned bad! Send everyone!
Thank you.
for cover! You do whatever you want! I'll do whatever you want! Just don't kill me!
But what I want is for you to die. Took down Bel-Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
Well, send me a lodge out there, but you gotta know I ain't happy about how the last sit down went. Hard to not take that kind of fucking personal.
After I was discharged, I wandered around for a couple, 3 months, did some odd jobs. I got arrested once or twice for fighting. But I always kind of knew I was going into seminary. It just took a little while for it to sink in, I suppose. Once I was done with seminary, Bishop Jenkins sent me to St. Michelle's Home for Colored Boys. That orphanage was a pile of shit from the day I got there till the day I left. But I loved it. I loved helping those boys.
Papers, dear listener. I've been obsessed with the papers lately. Now here's something from earlier this year I found especially interesting. When the first patrolman from the Oakland Police Department came into view, the suspects opened fire. For the next 90 minutes, the police were in a pitched gunfight under fire from shotgun, rifle, and small arms. One officer, who asked to remain anonymous, says that between rounds of fire, the assailants yelled, "Black power." Black power, or the new black supremacy movement, is real, dear listener. It is a poisonous strain of thought, infecting colored communities across the country. It's right here in New Bordeaux, you better believe it. When I was growing up, you looked after your own. Each one of us was responsible for our little plot of the world. We were shepherds. But these black supremacists aren't shepherds. They're wolves, looters, and criminals preying on their own communities. Now, this isn't just something happening in Oakland or Cleveland or Philadelphia. It's a black-skinned demon proud.
salutations and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
That old tree of liberty. I want you all to think on that. Till next time.
Then. Keep your eyes peeled. I heard something.
Dead asshole, 12 o'clock!
We getting shot up!
Get down here!
I'm bleeding! A lot!
Lost another one!
Bastion's up to.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
You run with me now.
Huh?
This here is off limits.
Fuck him!
Signed up with that security company yet? You might want to think about it.
Bolt's loud, mosquitoes never let up.
That ain't me.
Gator that's not even fit to eat. No, thank you.
Gun! Oh my God, he has a gun!
What I hear, wearing a seatbelt even worse.
Thank you, Lord.
If you hit something, no telling what happened.
Time is just as precious as y'all's.
Whoa.
cries at his mama. Me damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name. But what's puzzling you?
Just the same as anything else. Folks who got the money buy what they want. For what us it'd be.
Out there, man. Watch yourself.
Another body!
What?
just got shot.
Yeah.
making it extra tough for Bobby Bastian to cook up his shit. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastian. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastian there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastian. Go get the fucker.
WBYU 620, New Bordeaux.
Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Hey, I'll get around to you right away.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Anything I can help you with, let me know.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Goddamn, what was that?
Thank you.
Hide something over there.
Do whatever you're gonna do. Just don't leave me to Olivia.
Shit. Only way we're gonna hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
The Irish are locking down the whole goddamn district, and we better maintain control from here on out. There'll be trouble otherwise.
Remy Duval came from one of the most respected and wealthiest families in Louisiana. He invested in everything from oil wells to real estate, and he used his social status to get a radio program. Now, he used his radio show to preach about the collapse of polite society and the superiority of the Southern way of life. His family had been here for a couple of centuries, so his death was a shock. But even more shocking was the revelation that he was associated with the Southern Union, a group of wealthy racists who used their social positions to agitate against blacks.
Remy Duval, he was crucified and then burned alive. How do you justify that type of behavior?
Remy came from a long line of Southern cocksuckers, was always quick to trot out that war of Northern aggression and the South will rise again bullshit. Here's the thing about Remy. In 1965, he participated in the murder of four civil rights workers, one of whom they decapitated. They never found her head, so fuck him, he got what he deserved.
People don't like the rain.
Bordeaux. WBYU. Music for real Americans.
Without a doubt, the heart is about to fight. It's when you know you're wrong, someone says you're right. The man says you're giving too much lip. Dressing much too hip. When you've got problems, you've got to get away.
Sounds like your assessment of Remy Duval was spot on. Listen to this.
Look at what he's doing to us. Our neighborhood, our homes. I, for one, refuse to sit by and watch as some rubber-lipped nigger runs roughshod over everything we hold dear.
And what is it you hope to accomplish?
I will strangle that motherfucker, that's what I'll accomplish! I apologize. Shouldn't use that kind of language.
He is egging you on, Remy. You are much too important to be caught up in all of this. Is the situation unfortunate? Of course it is. But nothing he is doing changes anything. Let Sal's men handle it.
Sal's men? Olivia, the people of this neighborhood expect me to protect them, not some greased-up WAP assholes. No, 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 I need to respond to this. I need to send a message to those niggas and the guineas that here in Frisco Fields, we take care of our own.
This is a mistake, Remy. You could jeopardize everything we have been working toward.
Our very way of life is at stake, and you think I give a goddamn about some casino? Sometimes I think you've forgotten your station in life, Olivia.
A minute or so later, Olivia called Sal, told him Remy's Southern Union pals were out looking for you. If you head back up there, I'm sure it won't be long before you run into some of them, get them to tell you which hole Remy's hiding in.
Yeah, once I'm done with that prick, Olivia's next. Getting to someone like her ain't gonna be easy. Between Marcano's men and all those rich white assholes she runs around with, they'll spot me coming a mile away. I need you to look at our options, come up with a plan.
Okay. I'm gonna look at our options and come up with a plan.
What's wrong with you, man?
Personal hygiene is very important.
For you, New Bordeaux. They're coming for your wives. Your children aren't safe. Neither are your car or your homes. Who are they? Oh, I'll tell you who they are. The activists on the street. Sea of the unemployed and unmotivated, demanding we give them a piece of the American dream. The cowards who would tell us to abandon our God-given mission to defeat communism overseas. Who tell you and me and anyone stupid enough to listen that the U.S. of A. ain't the greatest goddamn country on Earth. And listen here, it's not just the agitators and the hippies. Oh, no, no. Let's not forget our own homegrown menaces. The legitimate businessmen who, we should never say their names out loud, dear listeners. These men with dirty money, these greasy WAP criminals in nice suits are part of the same rot. They think their money puts them on the same level as decent Christian white men. Men that built this city. What do they ever contribute, Nothing. No, they just take. just part of the same rot, the same kind of takers, great fat ticks draining this city we love bone dry. Yeah, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, y'all. I'm not supposed to be here. But no, dear listener, I'm not scared. I'm angry. And you should be angry, too. Someone is out to kill me. I'm not talking about the gradual way the looters, the crooks, the hippies, and the communists are trying to strangle the life out of this great city of ours are.
Appreciate some help.
Give me just a second.
I'm coming.
Just killed another cop.
Hells are coming.
How's that feel, fucker?
Violent physical altercation has been reported in Frisco Field. Primary suspect is described as a large colored male. All units converge.
What's he gonna do with that piece? As long as he doesn't use it.
You see what that boy is holding.
Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
You see what that boy is holding. How you getting on, Sheriff?
Anyone can call off the cops in Frisco Fields.
Right away.
Oh my God! Get out of here!
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phone.
I'd be happy to take care of that for you.
Go on, man. He's putting together a hunting party with the Union boys.
For your ass, up near the old lookout point, tonight.
Guess they'll have to start without you.
No, I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Fighting broke out between Negro and white teenagers in Titusville, Florida last night during a high school football game. 13 were hurt, including 2 police officers. The conflict began soon after the Seminole High School band struck up their school song, Dixie.
Say the only thing worse than a nigga is a rich white man putting on airs.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Those assholes would come on out for Mr. Duvall's speech. Might even hoot and holler and wave their arms around, but me and you both know when it's time for us to get our hands dirty, time for us to collect ourselves some nigga scalps. Anyone wearing one of them fucking robes, they vanish real quick.
Someday I wouldn't mind doing to them what we're planning on doing to those niggas.
Against northern aggression.
Whoa,
What now, nigga? What now? Have it your way.
A horrific scene here in Frisco Fields as one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas. Every last one of them needs to be rounded up and shot.
That's quite a statement, Chief.
You need to wipe the shit out of your eyes, son. Take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on.